Use the IF function in Excel to compare text or values in a cell to what you are expecting. Select a cell, type equals IF, and add the condition to test. In this case, we are seeing if actual is greater than budgeted. Add an IF true value and an IF false value. Press Enter. Select the cell and drag to apply the IF to other rows. That's it.